In some instances, it may be necessary for web authors to manually arrange form elements due to layout constraints. Divs, short for divisions, have their own rules regarding navigation. Once inside a div, the tabbing order proceeds from top to bottom, then left to right, before moving to anything outside the div. To override the usual order of tabbing down the left div, then over and down the right one, the tabbing order must be set manually using the tab index tag. Hitting the tab key repeatedly navigates the user through the form. However, in this case, the tabbing order does not make sense. The user starts with first name, then tabs to extension instead of the field for last name. This is how to manually set the page's tabbing order. With a text editing program open, click File. Then click Open. Click the desktop icon. Double-click the Web Author B folder. Click the drop-down arrow next to Files of Type. Select All Files. Select the sample data file, Tab Index Order. Then click the Open button. Scroll down until you can see the HTML code for the form. Change the tab index for last name from 4 to 2. Change the tab index for extension from 2 to 3. Change the tab index for building from 5 to 4. Change the tab index for title from 3 to 5. Then click File. Then click Save. This correctly establishes the tabbing order of the form elements in two different divs.